All right, here's a guy that has way too much time on his hands. All junk parts. Way